The Razorbacks have to wait 8 days for their bowl game to get here. Fans of the Sooners only have to wait one more day before Oklahoma faces Iowa in the Insight Bowl, and that's where we find Bob Urzik, the sports director of our sister station, KOCO-TV, out of Oklahoma City, who was in Glendale, Arizona, getting prepared for the Sooners and the Hawkeyes. Hi, Bob.
Hey, good evening, guys, and welcome to the beautiful Camelback Inn Resort right here. It's actually in Scottsdale, Arizona. This is the media headquarters for both the Insight Bowl as well as the Fiesta Bowl. As both OU and OSU continue prepping for their respective bowl games, they were doing all that stuff today. And it was actually the final media opportunity for the Insight Bowl here today as the two coaches got together, Bob Stoops of OU, of course, and Iowa's Kirk Ferentz as they posed with the trophy. The two are actually good friends dating back to when Stoops played at Iowa in the late 70s and early 80s and then was a young coach with Ferentz on Hayden Fry's Hawkeyes staff.
It doesn't change anything when you get on the field, so I'll make that perfectly clear. It won't for Kirk. It won't for me. But, you know, the friendship, the relationships are there. I mean, my wife yells at my children all Saturday morning, go Hawks, you know, through the fall. So she just can't say it tomorrow.
Bob was a skinny free safety when I got there in 81. And you can kind of tell he's a coach's kid. He was a really smart, heady player, a very tough, tenacious player.
And OU is a two-touchdown favorite for this one. The Insight Bowl kicks off tomorrow night at 9 o'clock at Sun Devil Stadium in Tempe, Arizona. Guys, we toss it back to you.
Bob, looks pretty nice out there.
Yeah.
No complaints, right? Bob Urzik reporting live in Glendale, Arizona.